It.
Sawyer is not good in this company. I know he's in backstage right now. He's getting so mad at me. But it's him. I can't control his mind. But Sawyer lost this. Because I'm better. And everyone knows that. So, I'm gonna wreck this company. I'm gonna wreck this company, and I'm gonna wreck Sawyer when he comes in my car. All right?
You may be wondering why I have this championship right here. Because for those of you who don't know, at a TCW house show, I won the TCW International Championship. Well, when me and Kenny Omega, well, I would say that we had a 5-star banger of a match, but I beat him in like 5 minutes. So Kenny Omega, like, first you lose the AEW title, Hangman Adam Page. Now you lose the TCW International title to none other than Sawyer Gal. And I would just sit in the back, you know. Yeah, I actually had a great idea. Just this idea came to mind.
What's the idea? I want to know.
Well, Wyatt, since you asked so nicely, my idea was me versus you the third time. I say we run it back, man, for the third time. It's gonna be Sawyer Gal versus Wyatt Gal for the TCW International Championship and the TCW World Heavyweight Championship in a title unification match. I mean, like, if you're too afraid to lose your title, you can always say no, but just think of what happens when you win, dude. You have not only that title, but the TCW International title. So what do you say, man?
I accept your challenge.
Oh, man, that is great to hear, man. And I've got a match against Matt Jackson tonight on TCW. And if he beats me, then Kenny Omega earns another opportunity at this. Which is why I'm not gonna let that happen. But hey, I'll see you at our next pay-per-view in a title unification match.
Oh, and if I beat you, don't go crying to your mommy, all right? Because I know you're gonna.
All right. I got a really good. Oh, man, who do you think you are? Who do you think you are, man? Whoa! Oh!
Who do you think you are? Stepping in my ring?